Help, save us all. Welcome back to more Greebles walkthrough. Here I am on level 24. Now, not only do I have to watch out for the black cockroaches, but I also gotta watch out for the white ones, too. Now, whenever you crush the white cockroach with the blocks that don't have anything on them, you want to crush the generator block. Before more and more of the same enemies keep coming. In this level, you want to hurry and break more of these generator blocks. You want to get rid of these crustacean crabs. And the fish. I like the music and how colorful the backgrounds are. For what there is. Something fishy. Now the blocks with the black squares, you cannot break them. Just like the blocks with the white squares is the same thing. Highly suspicious. Now here you gotta watch out for these crabs here. Because when you squish them, more Greeble generator blocks appear. Hard to get to. Some generator problems. Your time is up. Now when you go to these clocks here, you'll basically have different power-ups, but you have to wait patiently for the power-up to appear. What it is, for what it is, like a fireball or an extra life. For whatever appears in sight. Bombed out.